Hey guys, GC here, playing the full version of Slender, The Arrival. Land for sale. Okay. Okay, we'll go down this path. Really beautiful forest here. Flashlight. Zoom. This is really creepy. Jeep over there. There's a house over there. And it's getting darker. For sale. Some boxes. Oh, some Slenderman art. Thank you. I can thank you enough for coming all this way to help me out. Love always, Kate. Phone line appears to be dead. And we got some people here. cigars, chessboard. Kitchen. Can't open this door. It's just a door to the backyard. Something here. Honoring the life of Beth Hayes. Oh, so I'm guessing she's dead. Flashlight batteries, extra tapes, lighter, kerosene, lock the house. It's not very much locked down. Got another flashlight. From unknown sender. Good to hear from. Thanks for calling last night. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? CR. This door appears to be locked. Okay, let's go to the second floor. Nothing there. Nothing there, good. We got some mechas here. Another bathroom. Oh crap. That was Slenderman. I saw him right there. Can you see it? Safe. Stop it now. Escape. Slenderman doesn't go into that tower? Escape to the woods. Do we have here to the woods? What the hell? Let's go. Come on. Faster. Oh, this way. Oh, let me quickly check here. Oh, this is the locked door. Nothing here, nothing. Okay, I'm coming. Anything up here? Not something here. Three. Hey Kate, both my computer and phone have been acting weird. I figured I'd do it the old-fashioned way again. There's an explanation for this stuff? No, there isn't. Shared traumatic events sounds the most logical to me. That night out there in the woods is probably what caused it. So, CR, you should call Lauren sometime. I bet some company would help out. Lauren was that lady that died. Woohoo! Okay. What went on this way? Oh, this is the level from the beta. Okay, so outside park has three canoes available for rental. Outside park canoeing rules. Personal flotation device must be worn at all times. Do not cross the line floats. Reflective gear should be worn. Do not interact with any and all marine life, including the Slender. And, you know, a brochure. No page here. No page. Okay, so there's a light over there. Can't see anything. Freaking plants. A water tower. Light over there. Okay, so there's the first page. Leave me alone. Here we go. Now to the water tower. Another page. No. And oh crap. There's a light on that hill. Maybe one of the cars. We're gonna get that real quick. Oh, tent. Tent, another page. Oh, with watches, no eyes. Three pages. Come on. There's a car. page. Don't look or it takes you. Okay. Four pages. Some containers. Page. 5 pages. Run. And canoe with a flare. We got 5 pages. Running. Slender. No page here. 5 pages, 3 more to go. Another car. There's a page. No, a drop. Oh, gentlemen. Okay, that's it for now. See you next time.
Destruction and creation are the same thing after all.